So, because the whole purpose of creating this app is to inform voters mm-hmm. about what's going on in our judicial system. Why do you see it as important for the voters to know what's going on and to explore the app?
So I think voters need to be informed. What are the what is the background of the person we're electing? Do they meet certain criteria? Technical criteria is one part. And then what has their history been in terms of their how they have behaved in the past around certain issues? Usually, you know, they're all lawyers, so they've either been in private practice or public, you know, they've been district attorneys. They've served in some capacity which has impacted the public. So we need to know that record. And we need to know how they have behaved along that way. Because at the end of the day, the judge, when you're running for a judge, you really can't comment on a lot of particular issues because you might be judging on that. So you can't, again, that bias issue is coming up. However, if we know what your track record has been, we can understand if you already have a built-in bias. So I think that's a very useful, it will be a very useful tool for our public, you know, the public to know and have quick access. If someone's standing in a line to vote and they're like, oh my God, there's 15 judges, who am I, and I haven't done my homework, this would be a quick and easy way for me to look and do a top of line search and find, okay, this is what I know about this person, these are the public information available, this is how they have behaved, this is a newspaper report on them, these are things we know, and this will inform me, is do I want this person sitting in such an important position, sitting in judgment literally of us, when they have exhibited such behavior? If we know, for example, they have white supremacist tendencies, do we want them on sitting in court and sitting in judgment of us? No. So these are very, very important aspects of how we choose whom we vote for. But this is far more important when it's the judiciary, more than, say, a state rep or a congressperson, or they all have term limits, which are much shorter. Our judicial elections are 10 years here for Common Pleas. So it really does matter that we have as much information as possible. And this app, to have organized all of it at your fingertip, is very useful, I think, to the public.
Thank you so much.